Gentleman from North Carolina, Mr. Watt.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Mr. Watt, you're only supposed to do that at your confirmation hearing. You know, that's when you roll out the kids.
I'm just trying to get my line of questions. I've been in the back listening, and Nico says you've done a good job up to this point. So, Mr. Attorney General, I'm going to just ask you a couple of questions related to intellectual property, which is the subcommittee that I'm ranking member on. According to World Customs Organization, the international sale of counterfeit goods is a multi-billion dollar industry. Many of the sales are increasingly made over the internet, where criminals can hide their identities. Where criminals can hide their identities and elude capture. What steps has the department made to educate the public on the safety and security risk posed by these illicit sales? Thank you, Mr. Chairman. And Nico thanks you also. I yield back the balance of our time.
And a very effective line of questioning, particularly on the part of Nico. We're glad to have both of you here. And
Mr. Chairman, the press has asked what the relationship is, so just for everybody's information, this is my grandson.
And a very proud grandpa as well there.